Hello, my name is Holmes. Teacher, we're multiplying 2 digits times 2 digits the other way or the wrong way or the wrong way. So, I'm going to start by starting with a square, rectangle, a big one, and then I'm going to divide it into 4 parts. The top one I'm going to start with 50 times 80, which is 4,000. If you have enough space, you can write 50 times 80 in the box, and so on and so on in the other boxes. And then I'm going to multiply 80 times 80 times 5. And that will be 400. And then I'm going to do 50 times 7, which is 350. 50 times 7. And then I'm going to do 7 times 5. I have enough space here. And write the equal sign, and then I'll write 35. And then I'm going to add everything else. plus 350 plus 400 plus 4,000. I could do it better if I was on the computer. And then 5 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 5. 3 plus 5 plus 0 plus 0 is 8. 3 plus 4 plus 0 is 7, and then 4 is just 4, and then there is your answer. 4,785. And then after you multiply that, after you add everything on the side, you just write the sum right here. This is the pretty, the longer way, and, please like and subscribe to the video. I'll see you soon. Bye!